Today on DVD, I Am Legend, starring Will Smith. It was directed by Francis Lawrence, who previously directed Constantine. The film was also based on a 1954 novel written by Richard Matheson. I Am Legend stars Will Smith as the last man on Earth. In 2009, a doctor on a TV news report declares that she has found a cure for cancer in the form of a mutated virus that turns all of mankind into nocturnal zombie-like mutants. Cut to 3 years later, Robert Neville, a former scientist played by Will Smith, is alone in New York City. All of his family, gone. All of his friends, gone. The only companion he has is his dog, Sam. The only reason he has managed to survive so long is that he is immune to the virus. During the day, Robert treks around New York City, trying to develop a cure for the deadly virus. At night, he hides, because that is when the Dark Seekers come out. Just when Robert is finally about to break down and give up all hope, he finds someone else is out there when he meets Anna and Ethan.
I'm not infected! I'm not infected! Please!
Nothing happened the way it was supposed to happen. 6 billion people on Earth when the infection hit. I'm a survivor living in New York City. I will be at the South Street Seaport every day at midday when the sun is highest in the sky. Eat your vegetables. Don't just push them around. Eat them. I'm not playing.
Morning, Hank. Yeah, midway through the G's. Didn't do this. We did.
As far as the two-disc special edition DVD is concerned, I could have done with a lot more special features. On disc one, you've got the original theatrical release of the film. You've also got four animated comics, each taking place in a different part of the world where there are still survivors. They're pretty cool, but if the creators think that these will satisfy the viewer's hunger for awesome I Am Legend special features, then they should definitely rethink their game plan here. Disc two offers up only the alternate theatrical version of the film. The only difference between this version and the original release is the alternate ending. I can honestly say that I prefer the original ending over the alternate one, but neither ending is true to the ending from the novel from which the film was based. I personally love this movie. I think Will Smith gave one of, if not the best performance of his career. He was very believable as the last man on Earth, going insane trying to cope with his situation. I thought that the action was truly intense and the balance of comedy and drama was perfect. With great CGI and special effects, this makes for a fantastic film for any true fan of thriller movies. I'm giving I Am Legend as a film a rating of 4.5 out of 5, but as a DVD itself, I'd give it only a 2.5 out of 5 just because of the lack of special features.